Tomorrow should feel more comfortable, but a lot of folks are going to try to beat the heat today. One spot you have to really be cautious of, the cold, swift waters on our area waterways. Mike TeSelle standing by on the American River.
Yeah, we're live right out here at the Sunrise Pedestrian Bridge. You can see the rafts are already here, the people getting ready to go out on the river. But along with the people coming to the river, there is also a river warning out here tonight. That because there have been so many rescues on this river in just the past 48 hours, that emergency crews are now hitting the river in force in an effort to keep people from drowning. Listen to this. In the past 2 days, fire crews say they've had to rescue up to 30 people along the American River alone. According to fire crews, the river right now running double what it was just last week. One fire official saying it's impossible for them to even try and swim across because of that. Sac Metro, Sac City, and Folsom Fire are manning 6 boats today and a helicopter as part of Operation River Safe along the American River in hopes of keeping people safe on a day they expect will be very busy on the water. Where would you say this ranks as far as the level of danger for this time of year?
Well, this is midwinter conditions right now.
We would define it as treacherous.
Does the river look dangerous to you?
Yeah, it looks really dangerous.
We want to be in a state of readiness to do what we can to help them when they get in trouble. It's not if, it's when.
And back here live, here's an example of what emergency crews are hoping not to see today, and that's people out in the river without a life jacket on. They say this current is very strong, and easily if you slip under there, you are going to need a life jacket to keep yourself afloat in this water. Again, they are on standby to come rescue anybody in distress, but look just past these guys. You can see the white water hitting the supports for the bridge. You can see that white water hitting there. One fire official saying that from 3 years ago on this date to today, the water right now is flowing triple what it was just 2 years ago on this date. So conditions very considerable out here on the water. They're hoping to keep people safe on a day they are dubbing this Operation River Safe. They can't legally keep anybody off the water, but if you are going on the water, they want to be here to rescue anybody who gets in trouble. Live along the Sunrise Pedestrian Bridge, I'm Mike TeSelle, KCRA 3 reports.
Thanks so much, Mike.